Well, before we get into this video, guys, I just wanted to say I am sorry. I lost half of my footage from this video. I did what I could to make it whole. Thankfully, it saved the most important parts. And the only way I could get it back was by buying some software that got half of the footage back, thankfully. So, leave a like, share with your friends, and yeah, enjoy. I know it's an exciting one.
Morning, everybody. It's November 14th. It's about 6 o'clock. I think we have 20 more minutes until legal light. Just slipped into the stand, and it's dead quiet here. Like, crazy quiet. The cellular camera here has been going off. I bet you we got 30 or 40 pictures last night. It looks like a big group of doe, but it's November, and where there's doe right now, there should be buck. So, hopefully, they didn't hear or see me getting in here, and they end up being our live bait. Track. I can't pull that big boy out of here. That thing is freaking huge. I'm 99% sure I screwed that up. Sounds as though the farmers out there, I don't know what happened with that shot. I mean, obviously I hit a damn branch, but I now have no confidence in my own bow. Again, this is the same thing that happened to me last year. Stinking thing happened last year. So now Draven crossbow with me. And I'm going to be rocking that for a while, more than likely. Probably the rest of the day, I would imagine. Thing.